Aaron Baddeley on the tee, one back at minus 17. Needs a birdie on one of the last two to tie. Two birdies would win. Oh, why wouldn't you look at this shot? Aaron Baddeley, 4 feet for birdie. Right in the heart, never a doubt. What a beautiful two. And he'll be going to the 72nd hole, tied for the lead with Siwoo Kim.